So, somebody from the Red Tribe, do you guys want to introduce yourselves, say your tribe name?
We are Team Ula Ula. We will win.
Alright. Emily, when you saw your tribe, who was on it, what was your first reaction?
I was excited. I got to know some of the people. I'm really glad we have an alum, so that's really awesome. But I didn't know everybody, so now I'll get to know more people better.
Katie, how'd you feel?
I was pretty psyched too, especially Chris Allen too. I was getting a little bit worried. I was like, maybe I asked him too much, but it was pretty good.
Renee, what do you think? Allen.
I'd be pretty afraid if I was in blue or white right now.
Yeah! Yeah!
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Alright, blue team, do you guys want to introduce yourselves?
Cola.
Okay, well, that's not our team name, but the tribe name is Azula.
Oh,
okay.
Azula
is blue in Spanish, so we just went with that.
And then
the
la part.
No, we like diversity. Yeah.
Priya, how'd you feel about the tribe?
I'm super pumped. I'm really excited. Love everybody.
We are Sohcahtrio.
Yeah.
Cool sounding name.
Evan, how do you feel about the tribe?
I feel like we didn't get one of the returning players for a reason, because you knew we were the strongest six.
Yeah,
I feel like that's where that came from.